Longwood team. The story of the team is they struggle to score at the start of the year. They play it through to Juhas. On sides, has a chance. Moran with a sliding kick. Got three goals apiece. And it's Ryan in the box. Straight into Cahill. That one's sent toward the goal. And Horacek. Juhas to Homey. Wants to have one. Bouncer just wide of the cage. Centers Gill. Slips it through. Kraft runs on. Has a space. What a play by Moran.
They'd like to do today and are able to threaten a little more than in the beginning of the half.
Good centering pass. One on one. Played out wide. Shot coming. Nothing there from Aaron Rush. The idea is nice, though.
Yes. Oh.
Slips it through for Lockamy, and Longwood sends numbers into the box. Lockamy puts it there. It's on the backside. Moran punches it away.
Awesome.
Homey does that there. Backside. Cahill saved by Moran. The reflex denies Longwood at the doorstep. And in a match like that, it feels like it's going to have to be a gritty goal. It's probably not going to be pretty, although Charleston Southern a chance here. Ryan delivers it.
This is the type of switch around the goal we're looking for.
Unger into the box. Lockamy bangs it home, back in the goal. She's on sides, and Longwood leads 1-0. The grad student